Hey everyone, welcome back. This is
मैं हूँ श्रुति, ये है जोजो.
So I have something very different today.
क्या?
It's a track from Zayden.
Who's Zayden?
Zayden is a singer, and I think he used to be a DJ, and he's gotten into singing, and he's like he's quite popular in the indie scene and the pop music scene. And his, I think this was his first track, Tere Bina. I've heard the original because I played it on my show. And he did a sort of acoustic unplugged version of it with Junita Gandhi, which also I liked and I played on my show. But then it's a sweet romantic song, very easy on the ears. But then somebody sent me this, and it's the Lost Stories remix. The Lost Story are, the Lost Stories, they kind of mix up a lot of classic
times. Remix the song.
Yeah, remix and presented in an electronic avatar.
Right.
So I've heard, I think Zara Zara from them or Vasigra, I'm not sure. But yeah, so anyway, somebody sent me this one. It's a Lost Stories remix of Zayden's Tere Bina, and it features a rapper called Yash Raj. So I was very, like, my curiosity was piqued. So I was like, let's just react to this and see what the vibe is.
Let's do, yes.
Okay, chalo, let's get into it.
Sure.
1, 2, 3, play.
जो मैं तुझसे मिला थोड़ा सबसे जुदा थोड़ा खुद से हुआ हूँ जो मैं कह ना सका नजरों में है लिखा जरा पढ़ के बता तू मैं हूँ तेरी आंखों में तेरी मेरी राहों में एक पल भी ना हो फासला अब देखू ना आए जो अब कोई सुबह तेरे बिना और चाहूँ ना वो सच कोई ख्वाब मेरा तेरे
तेरे बिना मैं सुबह भी गवाना ना चाहता मैं दूंगा गवा भी मैं बातों से हावी ये दिल की जो चाबी घुमाना ना चाहता ये कैसी बेताबी मैं हाली में सोचूं जो थाली में खाना परोसूं वो जाली और खाली सा लगता मैं माली जो डाली को नामों से भरता मैं गाली जो सामने देने से डरता मैं मरता हुआ यादों से नींद में भी आंखें बंद करके ढूंढ लूं भीड़ में भी अजीब सी बात है कि ढीठ सा ही लिखता तेरे ही बारे में गीत में भी तरकीब यही के सुनेगी तू गाने पे फिर आके झूमेगी तू आके पूछेगी तू मैं अकेला हूँ क्यों बस तुझ पे रुका हूँ देखा सारा ये जहाँ तू ही अपना लगा मैं तो अब से तेरा हूँ मैं हूँ तेरी आंखों में तेरी मेरी राहों में एक पल भी ना हो फासला अब देखूँ ना आए जो अब कोई सुबह तेरे बिना चाहूँ सच कोई ख्वाब मेरा तेरे बिना तेरे बिना तेरे बिना
तेरे I was like, yeah. This was giving me full peppermint vibes. If you don't know, in Dubai, there was something called the Peppermint Experience. So it was the biggest EDM night of the week. And week on week, I would be on the speakers dancing.
Beautiful Vadi on the background. Vaisa wala, but not in the Yash Raj style, although Yash Raj isn't it. But not Vaisa romantic types, like the other type. Yeah.
No, but it's a beautiful romantic. It's a cute romantic song. And then rap bit with Yash Raj took it to another level, because as soon as he ends, and then Zayden's voice, and then the beat drop, oh my God. Goosebumps.
Beautifully
happen.
Produced. Very nice. And kisi bhi gaane mein whistle dal do to wahan pe aaye to like just melt right there only. Matlab mera matlab kaam tamam ho jata hai wahin pe. And this song just had all those elements that get you going, you know. Whistle, yeah. Very, very nice voice. Yeah. Amazing lyrics that like totally make you feel happy and pepped up. Yeah. And amazing music, yeah. Like really good music. I get it why you've been playing a lot of his original stuff on your mixtape, on your show.
He's just so easy to listen to. He's definitely got, the retention factor is high in his Gaana, especially this one. I mean, this was his first single, so I was very impressed. And so I'm seeing this video here where this song is being performed live at Mood Indigo. Should we just quickly watch it?
Oh my God. Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Isn't Mood Indigo a college fest?
It's a festival, no? Yeah.
It's a college fest. Hmm. It's one of the colleges. Oh, very nice. Mood Indigo performances are like quite serious. Very nice. Let's get to it.
Let's check it out, because this is full, like, you know, you got to be at a gig to completely vibe to it.
Thanks. This is like JoJo's way of dual, whatever, you know. One side is jale pe namak chhadakna, because none of us can get out right now, but the other good side, I'm sure, which you actually intend, is kisi din hum sab aise ikatthe honge, hai na jo?
Yes. Always keep the hope alive.
Kabhi to live show, kabhi to dekhenge.
I know. Okay, sent you the link.
Yes.
Ready?
Yeah, cute.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, play.
That's crazy. It's crazy to see so many people together.
Fact, huh? And they were all singing along. They were all singing along.
क्या ये सच्चाई होती थी? क्या कभी ऐसा होता था कि इतने सारे लोग इकट्ठे होते थे?
It was a lifetime ago. several lifetimes ago at this point.
My God, yeah. But what a voice, like really good voice. And I can imagine the crowd going absolutely wild. Yeah.
I love Yash Raj and I love his verse. It is just, it freaking, why don't we know him? We haven't heard of him before. But
So this is a remixed version thing that we heard, right? Uske andar thoda beat beats, like, you know, it had that whole feel. The original doesn't have that. The original is more slow paced, is it?
The original is just a romantic gana.
Super, I'm going to listen to it right now once we finish.
You must. It's such a nice song. And when he released the acoustic version with Junita, I was even more excited and happy because I like Junita. And, you know, they've done a nice, cute acoustic thing. But this version, oh, you know, repeat value is very high. And Yash Raj is a discovery. I don't know who he is or, you know, is he from Delhi? Is he from Bombay? Where has he come from? Should we cover any of his music? I loved his verse. And, of course, Lost Stories as well. I haven't heard a lot of their stuff, but, you know, there's other tracks of theirs we should cover as well on the channel. Let me know.
So which ones? Go tell Jojo. DM karo usko.
More than happy. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, completely. And if you also liked it and if you'd like us to cover more of these, either the BTS, you know, things or talking about, like, you know, more live reactions like this, please, wo bhi, they should message you. Nahin, Jo?
Yeah, yeah.
To tell you, more interesting ones.
Yeah, all kinds of different things we are happy to react to. So DM. That's the key phrase and word and
abbreviation. Or kya, like or subscribe karo. Aur khud ka dhyan rakho.
Khud ka dhyan rakho. Stay safe. Someday again, we will all be at concerts like this. And on that very hopeful note, live long and prosper.